Each day I travel at least 3 hours in a train through Switzerland. This means that sometimes, even with a Swiss precision, my train is a bit late. The Swiss railways use a simple trick to help the user make sense of this very frustrating experience. A few years ago, the announcement made by the company to the traveler was just, "We will arrive with a delay of 5 minutes." But today, they always use a sentence like the following: "Our train will have a delay of 5 minutes because it had to wait for another train." The simple fact of explaining why things happen helps the traveler be less frustrated. Before the company introduced this explanation, one got frustrated with the company and the situation. Today, as a traveler, I got frustrated with the situation, but not the company. The example of the Swiss railway company helps us to build the following rule: always explain why a problem happens. Give meaning to the situation.